At 6:15, the busy holiday travel season continues today.
AAA says more than 1.4 million people in Virginia will head somewhere for Thanksgiving. 10 on your side's Brett Hall joins us from Norfolk International Airport with a look at the crowds. Man, Brett, earlier this morning, we could tell a lot of people were going somewhere. It was packed.
Yeah, we're going to show you that video in a second. 13 flights left in the 6 o'clock hour, and everybody came for those flights around the same time. So that line stretched well along into baggage claim. That's all gone now. TSA doing a great job getting everybody checked and through. But a lot of people are using and urging, or I should say, taking the advice to get here early. One of them is Tiffany Hyman. We see her here in the concourse hanging out. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Sit down with
you.
I'm good. So you said you're not flying, but your son is.
Right. My 15-year-old son is on his way up to New York City to see his dad, and the flight was at 7, so we left the house at 4, got here about 5, and I'm glad we did, because the line was, I've never seen the line that long.
No, neither have I, and we have some video to show you right now, because a lot of people aren't going to believe it. I actually spoke with some of the Norfolk airport officers, and they say they hadn't seen it that, only a handful of times they'd seen it that long.
I've never seen it that long, and my son is always going back and forth to New York to see his dad, and this is the first time I've seen it this long, so I'm just so glad that we left when we did.
That's good, because I was telling some of the people in line, I say I often play it way too close, because usually it's so nice here to get through so easily.
Right.
I would have been in a lot of trouble today. Well, anyway, it seems like people are friendly out here. You're very friendly. I mean, is that fun, part of the fun of the Thanksgiving holiday?
I think so. I love the holidays because everybody is just so friendly. Everybody's so warm and nice. It's just, it's the best time of year, honestly. And I'm not really a people person, but I think once Halloween comes, then everything switches.
You become a people person.
I become a people
Nobody out there believes you're not a people person right now. Thank you so much, Tiffany. Anyway, like I said, right now, flights, we showed you the board a moment earlier. They're really good. Everything's really running on time. Maybe a minute or so delay. We hope that continues throughout the rest of the day as well. We're live at Norfolk International. Brett Hall, 10 on your side.